How you doing, buddy? What's the matter? Are you wanting some food?
Oh, that big guy keeps moving.
Oh, stop moving, buddy. I'm trying to come over close to you and you keep moving.
I'm beside that chair.
Say, hey guy with the big cowboy hat on. I know you have cheese curls. Oh, wait a minute, is that a Dr. Pepper? See, come on. I know you got cheese curls. Give them to me. What's in here? Come on, you guys got me all messed up now. Come on, guys. Look how cute I am. Don't you want to feed me? No, because you'll be back every hour. He's hiding. Mm-hmm. We can't see him.
Yeah.
He's going to wait for us to go to bed and sneak out of the bushes. That's it. Come to the guy with the cowboy hat. Come on. Come on over here. He's got some food. Oh, wait a minute. I got an itch. I mean, you gotta admit, they are cute. Yeah, no, don't go in there. You might regret that one. You guys stop moving. Oh, wait a minute. I smell something. So, okay, I'm gonna leave. You guys ain't no fun. Stay away from the hubcaps. I only got two left.
He turned them backside.
That was quick. He's over here on the back wall.
Mm-hmm. Well, let me get you there.
Oh, yeah, I hear him.
Is that out the front?
Yeah. What are you doing? There's nothing in there, buddy. We clean up after ourselves. We don't have nothing. You say when you guys stop looking, moving. Well, don't get up in there. I don't know what kind of shit you got going on, bro. We don't have no food. So I gotta get up here and check. Now you know why we have the Clorox wipes.
Yes.
you stop scaring them? Meanie.
Another side.
Huh?
Usually it seeks for another side.
What are you going to do about that one behind you?
There ain't one behind me.
Okay. Yeah, he's making us look like idiots. He's probably inside the canopy. Huh? He's making us look like idiots. He's probably inside the canopy.
That's what I was thinking. I went back inside there again.
No, he gone.
He's gone for now.